Okay, but what about what I was asking?
Love without trust is a river without water.
Yeah, these are just inspirational quotes. I wanted the meaning of life.
Life is like a cup of tea. It's all in how you steep the water.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're supposed to be the Almighty.
Oh, there is always a catch with these God stories. The holodeck just made a cheesy quote generator.
But we came all this way. I want answers.
Laughter and a good night's sleep will...
Shut up! Not every holodeck movie is going to work as therapy. Why don't we head over to Miglimo's office and tell us some recipes?
The real answers must be in there.
Stop that.
Oh, come on, Lord, come on. You don't want to crawl in there, man. That thing's putting off a lot of heat.
Kitty Hawk? Kitty Hawk? That reveal doesn't make any sense! My movie is trash! It doesn't have a deeper meaning, and neither does life! I should have stayed a raisin farmer! I could have married Leanne! Where am I? Mariner?
Steady, steady, Athos.
Captain Kirk?
Oh my, no. It's Captain Sulu.
Oh my gosh, Captain Sulu. Even better. Sorry about that. The mailbox said...
I took this place off Kirk's hands. He had to go and time travel, or who knows what. The man could never relax.
What? What is this place?
Pretty nice spread, right? There's even a hot tub in the back.
Is this heaven? The afterlife? The Nexus?
It's Idaho. Would you like to feed the horsey?
Sure. I didn't program any of this. I was in the holodeck trying to find meaning in the randomness of death, but I just made a fool of myself.
Brad, I've lost many friends. Some heroically, some tragically. The randomness of death is merely a reflection of the unexpected joys we find in life.
So if I spend my life worrying about a meaningless death, I'll never find joy?
I literally just said that.
Sorry. Thanks, Captain Sulu. I think I can live with that.
Happy to help a fellow Starfleet officer looking for answers.
Oh, great. Awesome. So, can I ask you what it was like working with Spock and Uhura? Was it weird using the crystal buttons on the Enterprise? Ooh, did you practice daily with the sword? I'm kind of a sword guy myself, so...
The horsey's going to bite you now.
What? Sulu? How'd I get off the ranch?
Yeah, you passed out screaming something about the Wright brothers.
Kid, you gotta take water breaks in there. Holodeck might be fake, but dehydration is real!
So I was dreaming?
More like clinically dead.
Sorry you didn't find out the meaning of life today.
You know what? I think maybe I shouldn't have been looking for it. Sorry my movie was a letdown.
Are you kidding? It was amazing!
Really?
I don't know what you guys got into, but our story was sick. Tindy rocked it.
Yeah, ours was great too. Dagger here fought off a mutiny and then beat the shit out of a god.
What?
I want to do that!
Would you get the hell out of here? Steven's leaned against the warp core. I need this bed cleared now!
I'm not twice in one day!
Oh, that was so much fun! That hovercycle chase was intense.
Yeah, I'm still thinking about those graphics.
Oh, did you guys run into the punks?
Yes. Oh, they were so punky.
So good.
You know what, Boims? Maybe this was a good sequel to Crisis Point.
Aw, thanks, Mariner.
I'm glad you didn't end it on some dark cliffhanger. I like happy endings.
Ugh, cliffhangers are the worst. I hate when people do that.